sure. It's not like I'm busy or anything.
The nests. Why do they build them?
We don't know.
Why do they only build them in, you know, building structures? Cabins, things like that?
We have a theory that...
I mean, we never see them. We're wild animals. We build them in trees or... No. Stop!
Hold on.
Entering
we could be friends
area.
Now, can't we?
We have now completed the survey of 24 nesting sites, including those at Marion Forks, Pioneer Cemetery, the Cascade Highway Lumber Site, the truck stop on the old Belknap Road. What was that called again?
Crazy Willie's.
Yes, very rustic and touristy. Some things about the old world I don't miss. A Crazy Willie's, south of the Belknap Crater.
I got a question, Doc.
Sure, it's not like I'm busy or anything.
The nests. Why do they build them?
We don't know.
Why do they only build them in, you know, building structures? Cabins, things like that?
We have a theory that...
I mean, we never see them. We're wild animals. We build them in trees or out in the wilderness, only houses.
You finished?
Sorry.
The guys back at the lab have a theory. I'm sure when they're ready to talk about it, they'll come rushing down to the barracks to let you know.
Jesus. Just asking. I see things too, you know.
Can I continue?
Sure.
South of Belknap Crater. Some areas of the Belknap Wilderness were not surveyed due to the proximity of nesting sites and encampments. In particular, a large camp at...
Salome Hot Springs.
Yes. Salome. On Herod's birthday, she danced before them, whereupon he promised with an oath to give her whatsoever she would ask. She said, "Give me the head of John the Baptist." Was struck sad. Quite the name for a resort.
Oh, shit.
Again, some things about the old world I don't miss.
Upload complete.
Yeah.
The Bible? Now they're reciting Bible verses.
Start to pain.
That must be not.
Nice.
Flying all over hell and gone.
Shit.
It's finding time to read. Jesus, O'Brien. Spots me.
You doing all right?
Wasn't even my turn.
O'Brien, are you there?
I can't. I'll be on this channel later. Out.
O'Brien? Oh, God damn it. I'm getting tired of being your errand boy, O'Brien.
Deke, you there? I got out of the infirmary today, man. Addie said she'd heard enough of my whining to last her a lifetime.
Yeah, sounds like Addie. How's the arm?
You know, it's about 50% there. Sorry, a little amputee humor there. Seriously, though, it's like I can still feel my right hand, you know?
I think they call that phantom pain.
Yeah, that's what Addie said. It fucking sucks. I feel pain in my finger joints, you know? Like, after a long ride, your hand gets gummed up. Go to flex it and... Anyway, I gotta get going.
Okay, you were saying?
Anyway, I gotta get going. Skizzle's got me on farm duty. Gotta see if I can pay off his damn pay meds that Addy has me on. Later.
Later. No, why?
Before he ran, he stole 2 bags of seed. Deke, we need those seeds.
Ah, shit.
We need to know where he sold them or stashed them.
You're making my day a lot more complicated. Okay, fine. I'll chase him down. Deacon out.
Might be useful.
Can you use this?